Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well. The well's sealed.
Damn.
Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Only glimpse into another civilization. Too bad we have to keep destroying them.
They must be fighting for a reason. All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Something... how old?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap. The conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here! can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
There's even a bridge! You're a pal, Ryder!
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory!
We'll catch up, if we got that door working too. Will you look at that? Nowhere to go but down.
That did it.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
If this doesn't test fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Company!
Thank you.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh! No, I'm okay.
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
If there is a bottom, who says it doesn't go down to the core?
Jump jets.
That is cool.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. It must be close. Question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console. Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
To escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam! Need bridge now!
I look back! Why did I look back?
Console is attempting surface reconnection. Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online, recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos. Something happened. Because we restarted the system? If that light is us, then... All these points could be vaults on other worlds, dormant like this one.
Maybe, but why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help it support life.
And maybe the first processor we saw was broken. Destroying that planet instead of...
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.